Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back for another video. Today we're playing some more Sonic X Shadow Generations. And yeah, guys, we're doing the challenges for some Sonic Generations.
What?
But yeah, guys, let's lock in. Yeah, definitely jump over that. Oh, I made it. I actually made it this time, low key. I'm locked in. Bro, there's no way. Guess I'm not locked in. Bro, are you serious, bro? And I missed that. Great. Jump on that. Jump like that. Do a little spin dash. Jump, jump, fling. Ooh, let's go. Locked in. Jump there, jump here, jump there. I love seeing the Death Egg robot in like the background. Well, I mean, sorry, the Death Egg. The background is just great. Bro, I'm playing really bad, bro. See, now I have to take the bottom path. Like, I just don't like the bottom path, bro. It's actually horrible. Like, this path is actually the worst. And I did that, guys. You saw what I just did there, right? That was really bad. It's like the definition of bad at gaming. Almost died right there. Well, actually, no. You don't die there. Pretty sure you just fall to the very bottom. Let's see, how am I supposed to lock in? Alright, there we go. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna lose. I'm actually about to lose. Low-key, I'm actually about to, like, low-key just, like, get demolished. The other Sonic's actually about to lock in. I'm about to lose, low-key. If I don't, like, step in here, guys, just destroy this game. Like, I'm about to lose right now, bro. Look at that. Like, I'm gonna have to, like, get this first try. Or I'm dead. See, look. Oh my god, bro. How did I... Bro. This game is actually being stupid. I just gotta lock in. Watch this. We gotta take it slow. Because we don't wanna lose. I actually forgot to turn up the volume, so y'all guys probably can't even hear the game. So I literally forgot to turn up the volume. And I got a D rank? Bro. Well, let's actually do that first, bro. Alright, now you can actually hear the game. No, bro, how do you... Okay. Bro. No, I swear I had it that time. How did I not get that? Alright. Like, I literally went right through it. Alright, so we beat Act 1. Okay, this level is actually horrible. No, this
I'll handle
this
the treasure hunting. Press the button when you need me.
Like, you already missed all of that. Like, should I actually go back and get that? I guess I should. Shit up. Yeah, this level is like one of the worst levels in the game. Honestly, I think it's actually the worst level.
Sonic.
Well, maybe not. I don't remember though. I don't remember actually what the worst one is. worst challenge in the game? Yeah, there he is. Yeah, but this challenge sucks. I don't know what the frick they were thinking when they made it. They must have been on lean and crack. Or something else, I don't even know. They're probably on diamond and crack.
What?
I'm telling you, they were on coins.
Good, I can see there was coins in the level.
Alright, I gotta stop. I actually hate this level. Like, look at that. That is so stupid. It's actually how stupid that is. I somehow got that ring. Wait, what? I'm just gonna kill this guy, because this guy's actually...
I got this!
Yeah, this level's horrible. You get, like, one crap. Per crap, it's, like, actually so bad. Like, what is that? I'm gonna end up losing this level, like, no lie.
Here goes.
At the very end of the stage, I'm gonna be like, oh, sorry, bro. You suck. I'm gonna cry. This music's still a bop, though.
I got this.
I'm dead. No way he pushed that other coin off. That little freak. Excuse me, guys. No way all those coins flew. Oh my god. Please let this level end.
I got this.
Actual nightmare. Good. One coin, bro. Because they knew I sucked at this game. Yeah, that's one of those levels that you, like, never play actually ever again. You never come back to it. That time, I didn't actually fade through the music. That's great. Now we have these two levels, which, you know, are classic, so that's gonna happen. Yeah, definitely. Wait, this is no ring challenge? Oh, okay. Oh, frick. We actually really like the visuals at night. They're actually great. Sky Sanctuary at nighttime? Like, this is kinda sick. Oh my, how did you hit me there?
What?
I think that aimbot. Aim assist, bro. What the fuck? So these videos might be short, they might be like decently sized long. I haven't decided yet. Bro, am I retarded or like actually? I'm locked in. Alright, so we're gonna have to spin dash here, alright. Spin dash up. Bro, the Death Egg robot there in the background is pretty sick. Like, what they did to the background visual, like, you do have to give props to Sega. That crap slaps. Alright, give me that music now. Hey, yo! Alright, here we go. Is this the One Ring Challenge? Dreading this one. Okay. No, this is something else. Yeah, Yeah, it's called the Super Power Up. Power. What? The Ring Power Up? The Super Ring Power Up? What should we call this power up? Like the Mega Ring?
What?
We actually do have to collect rings, I just realized. My stupidness is like not collecting any rings. That's great. The fact that I didn't grab one ring. What am I talking about? I know y'all guys don't know. What? Am I this bad at Sega? I mean Sonic? I mean what? Am I this bad at Sonic? Alright, so we just need 5 more and we just can't get hit. Like, that's really it. Oh, I really wanted to jump there. I really wanted to lock it. If I get hit, like, I'm gonna have to uninstall the game. It'll be really dangerous. If I get hit at the end here, the game will be uninstalled. Well, no way. I'm gonna reinstall it. Because how good this game is.
This game is good, dude.
Wait, okay, we got a new skill? Alright. Kinda wanna check that out maybe later. Let's see what we got here. Classic Amy? Wait, I don't even remember this stage. Which one is this one? Oh no, this is the one where you like had to chase Amy or we'll get to the end. This one's kinda hard, but awesome. I remember like really struggling on this level. As a kid, like I remember actually rage quitting. Like some of these I know I rage quit on too. I remember it. I mean obviously, what? But yeah, this one definitely gave me a couple heart attacks when I was kid. For Amy, like, almost like birth me in the end. Remember it. Look at that. That's retarded. But I love how I went the wrong way right there. Great. Yeah, I'm not even cool. Don't go to the top path. Like, why? Right there was kind of 3D. Did you see that, guys? Was that like a glitch or what was that? That was kind of 3D. Wait, can you freaking move, Sonic? I actually need this level. I changed my mind. This is actually the worst one. It's just not fun. I don't care about being on the freaking stick. Crap. Whatever these things are. Hoverboards? Scaling and crap? With lean on it? I don't freaking know what this is, guys. This level sucks. I'm falling. Oh, see, now I messed up. Now I have to go all the way back. This is retarded. Apparently this game is actually... I didn't know you had to actually have skill in this game.
Frick.
Man, this level sucks. I actually hate it. Look at this, Amy gets a head start too?
Stupid.
Yeah, I changed my mind, this is the worst level. Because you're not actually playing Sonic the Hedgehog, you're playing Lean by the Hedgehog. Like, it's actually so bad. And you have Amy too, like, she's like spamming, like, singing some random crap every like 5 seconds. Like, what are you talking about? Follow me, wait for me! Like, shut the frick up. Go back to jail or wherever you came from. What? Go back to Minecraft. Why did my... Bro, move. Bro, why is Sonic so freaking slow, bro? Like, you already know, I have like a bad problem with Sonic being so freaking slow, bro.
I'm in the middle well with this one.
Like, I cannot speak. Sonic being so freaking slow. Freaking move, bro. I actually hate this level. Look at this, like I'm about to rage quit on a minor level. Like this level is never even a minor. What? Like I hate this level. Look at that, I'm speeding through objects and crap. Like, what was that? Frick, man, I hate this. Amy, forget this.
Wait for me. Like, no, I'm not waiting for you, bro.
Way too slow, so I'm gonna have to. That's the saddest part. Look at that. That's so freaking slow. Look. Now I'm about to uninstall this game. I really hate this one. I really, really, really hate it, bro. It's actually horrible. The worst level in the actual game. can't believe I'm still playing this game. That's what's actually crazy. I think I would have to call this game right now. Amy, yeah, get the fuck out of the way, Amy. Like, blame me, bro. Because I swear she's like... The last time here, she did this. She never did this shit. What am I talking, guys? Alright, chill out. I mean, Amy's the GOAT. For real, Amy's the GOAT, but like, not in this stuff. She's actually the worst preacher of the world in history, I guess. She's way better for it, let's say. What? What am I saying? What the fuck is up? Like, why can't, like, if this was classic, Amy, like, God, I'm gonna freaking cry. I'm actually gonna cry right now. I'm playing Slope, Super Slope Sonic. That's what this game is called now. What? What am I, bro? Play this level for like, I don't even know, half an hour. Frick. This level sucks, bro. What are the developers on when they made this, bro? I swear they were on like, when they made that level. They knew that Sonic wanted to be slow. What? Of course they did.
That's why they designed the level.
Okay, what is this? This is actually a good level. Man, I miss having good level design. Alright. Look at this, the actual good level. Even though it's supposed to be hard, like, I like hard levels. At least the actual good level, not like the last one. What? Alright. There you go. Okay, see look, like, that's actually a really good level design. Actually trying to kill you. Remember that reference? You know that reference. I'm talking about here, but I'm not. No! Sega! I knew it, bro. As soon as I knew it, I knew Sega was gonna get you right there. At least this level is actually fun. This is an actual fun level, even though it's like mega hard. Like, even though this level is like super mega hard, it's fun. Like, I can play this all the time. No, I can't. That's a lie. I can play this, you know, for a good Alright, I'll stop. Oh god, I thought I died again. I was like, I probably wasn't. Yes, I was. Oh, please, just get one ring. Frick Sonic, bro! What? That's what they should have called this game. Sonic Wars Generations, where you're not racing. Alright. I knew I was missing that one. Alright, okay, see, I wasn't locked in there, guys. So let's actually not get, train smack. Thank you. I wonder if there's still that glitch in the game where you can go like this. Yep, there is. Hello, man. Look at this actual challenge in a Sonic game. When was the last time we had this? No, actually, I don't remember. Well, obviously, Sonic, you know, Sonic for a team. What am I talking about, guys? Just completely ignore everything I said there. I got aim assist on me? Alright, no I don't. Well, obviously I got something on me. What are these balls? Ooh, I locked in on that one. And I got an S too? Like, you know, we're made by dying 20 times. Alright. Sega, no. Frick you, Sega. No, I love you, Sega. Chill out. Alright, I beat all the levels, right? Okay, this is final one. What is this? Alright. Keep in mind, that Amy one is like one of those levels where you actually never play again. Just want to keep you in mind that one. Ooh, I locked in. And I did the same thing I did again.
Happy Meal.
Make sure you eat breakfast because you don't want to go to Dollar Tree.
Wow. They really made this game hard. What is that? I never see. What is this? Wait, can you pull these down? Oh no, these are like little like poles where you can like go fly upwards. Okay. Yeah, I don't want one of those, but. Oh god, wait, no, this is actually hard. Is that hard difficulty? Okay, it's about to begin. Dude, why would you go to the top path? Like, you gotta be whacked out if you're going to the top path. Like, actually. Clean, right? That was clean. You know it was. Don't even count. Okay, don't spin that. See what the fuck you know on there. I knew that was pro. How did I know what that was now? I'm trying to go all the way back to the start room. I'm not the starting level, but you know the bottom. Ooh, parkour. Alright. Oh, there we go, guys. We got a 2-hour long loading screen. I got some really good platforms in the game. Alright, here we go. Pump, slot, and then Link. Sucks that we ran out of boost though. That part right there is so retarded. Like every time I have to hold the A button, like it doesn't do that. It's actually great. I think you're actually just supposed to let go of the controller there, which is like the most dumbest like level design. So did I get it? I beat the game, right? I think I did, right? Like, I got all the colors. Like, I'm pretty sure I did. Yeah. That thing would have actually got away from me. I know. Ha! Ha! god, what is this? This is gonna
find
be bad.
The challenge. Get to the goal.
I remember, oh yeah, I remember this level being like actually really hard. Like, you should be actually just stealing all the challenge right at the end of the level, and you just run it slowly. I remember that name actually. It's crazy, like, how is my memory that good? And that's how you know the level. The level is like tortured me as a kid. Especially this one. I remember suffering. But I remember having a somewhat of a good time. Not really. Bro. See, that's the most cringe, like, the cringest stuff. I found one, like, hit the trigger. Okay. Not faster than the song, so you're fine. You know, dang real, Cream, like... When was the last time Cream actually did something to Sonic? What was it? Advance for Sonic games? He was actually...
There's one!
Like, hitting the crap.
There's one!
Alright, other than Sonic X, I'm not getting good. Like, Cream kinda, like, everyone says that Cream's, like, kinda goated, but she's not. Actually, Cream is not actually goated. I don't know what you're thinking. Cream is, like, she's, like, the definition of, like, mid. Like, actually, let's be real here. Like, Cream should not be anywhere near your top, like, 10, bro. Like, I'm sorry. Crap. See, how did I miss both of those seconds? No, that actually really makes me mad. Retarded. Okay, secret pathway. Okay, they were in the studio when they made this one. Alright, no they weren't. These freaking sucked. I'm doing pretty bad right now. Like, what if... How's my guy being way more faster than me right now? Alright, okay, I'm actually catching the gate. What? Imagine being good at Sonic games. That's me. No, alright. See, I never, like, I missed that pathway. Like, this bottom pathway is, like, the worst pathway. Because, like, look at that, I knew it. I don't know how I did that. That was actually a complete accident, guys. Kind of crazy. Ooh, what the heck? This is what it feels like on Sonic 1. Alright, we're doing decently. I don't know, like, definitely not good. But, you know, we're doing decent. We're, like, actually, like, medium. For now. But you're right at the end, I'm gonna mess up. I'm not really uninstalling, you know. Give up. See, look at that. How is he gaining that much speed? Actually, we're trying. Yeah. he better not actually get to the end. Like, there's no way he actually gets to the end right now. Okay, I was about to say, bro, I almost lost.
Bro. So this level is actually kind of tricky.
Think you can find me?
Ninja arts, camouflage.
You got me.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna keep this level.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
You got me.
Ninja arts, camouflage. How dare you?
Am I locked in? No.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
This feels not a good answer. I don't know what's going on.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
This feels so much better than Sonic the Hedgehog. No, it's not. This feels like the most intense character. Let's use some
different.
He actually sucks, bro. Like, one of the things left that you saw actually do something in the game. Yeah, it was like a trick player.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
If you don't hear me, wow. I get him dead now. My people who actually like this game, like, you gotta get out of here. I think this piece is actually, like, he's honestly like one of the worst Sonic characters. He's the worst Sonic character in this game. Like, honestly, that's what I think. Like, honestly.
He's just whack.
Like, he's like, even though he's a ninja, like, his design is just, like, kind of whacked out. And he, his personality is even more whack. And he's not in it. He doesn't have no game, like, to himself. Like, he's barely in game, bro. Like, if he had his own game, then I would be like, oh, he might actually be good. But no, he's like on the very side character. Like, he's so far away from the main characters, it's insane. And that's why I can't like him. Like, until he gets his actual game, or like, when you actually care about him, no one freaking cares, man. I'm not talking about, I'm talking about just a game with him in it. Anybody else, because if anybody else is in the game, because he's in, he's gonna completely get shadowed, bro. He's gonna get demolished. No one freaking cares. We need to see, like, backstory. Like, we need backstory something, like, some, like, improve his character. Like, actually, make it actually good. Don't make it actually mid. Because I don't know what they'd be doing. Actually, like, add to his story, add to his lore, like, add something. Actually good. Adam, like, have him his own game, bro. Like, yeah, like, I'll be honest, bro, I'll be down with that. Like, before we get Silver, the Silver game, like, I'm fine with that, bro. When I do this thing, bro, like, make SBU actually look cool. Give him, like a cool design. Give him a cool new design. Give him, like, give him a super form. And then make him, like, a new super form. Like, crap. He could be lit. Sega don't want to make him be lit because he's lame. Because they know it. My guy sucks. But, like, some people actually be loving SBU. It's like, what? Are you okay?
Like, what are you doing?
Like, I respect any other character. I respect Cream more than SBU. He's actually pretty cool. Espio? Like, he's cool at his fighting and everything else about him. Where's this character development at?
Like, I'm the...
Alright, I gotta chill out. I know Sega Team is gonna come fight me. Like, somebody's coming fight me. I already know. I see them. So Sonic does actually jump higher. There's the proof right there. Sonic actually jumped higher in Classic Sonic. Good thing, because he is taller. It's the same height, because Sonic is taller, so we got him, like, higher jump.
What?
That shot is clean. I really like this level, though. Even though this level is kind of like, it's actually really good. It reminds me of like a Nintendo kind of like. Actually, you have to actually have skill, like memorize each part of the level. This level actually has to have skill or uniform. You memorize like each section, like one of them. That's pretty tricky. But if you lock in, you're locked in. Okay, not right there. Like, look at that. That's so cool.
Bro, that'd be kind of crazy if there were, like, spikes at the bottom right there.
And you just fall to your death. That'd be kind of crazy. Alright. Wait a second, did I miss this video? Like, that's how you know I like, don't care about this video. I missed his little bill. That's how you know he's wearing. Bye. No one wants to keep sucks. Alright, I'll stop. Oh no, you're gonna come find me. She's cool, like she was cool in Shadow Generation. She's kinda, you know, she was pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. But like honestly, she's whack. I wonder if she actually helps Sonic. Like she only cares about Shadow. Like what? Like am I tripping or am I not? I probably am tripping. I know I am.
What am I talking about, guys? What am I talking about?
I know, you can help me.
Don't find me a chair.
What? Like, what am I t- Somebody help! Alright, Act 2. What is this? Act 3? Alright, let's go. Lock, let's lock.
Yeah, this lock looks so good. Like, Act 2. Like, into the front. This lock That's clean. sections now. Like, I don't know, like Sonic Battle, like, Saga, the Sega Team Battle, I think, would be so good, like, have it on the game. Because I don't know who else would Sega, like, choose to have their own game. Because no one else, no one cares. Like, I would be down for, like, an infinite, like, Sonic, like, I would have, like, infinite, like, actual game. Like, we play, like, this next game, and, like, we, like, we get to, like, use the fan team, we do, like, a couple.
Like, that sound hot.
I don't think there's smart enough to do that, but like, come on. Like, you know, like, working Shadow Hedgehog 2 or something, like, come on. Like, what are you looking for? Or am I tripping? Because I know I'm not tripping on that. That one I know I'm not tripping.
I feel like I went into like a circle and then I just like came through. I don't even know. There's no way I'm that this bad.
Guys, help me.
What? That is retarded, by the way. You know, Sega, what's like coming from us?
Alright.
Act 2 Challenge 2.
Oh man.
So I gotta get 100 rings. About to be in. Oh wait, no, it's this one. It's all the one. Like, who came up with the concept of this one? Whoever came up with the concept to do this, they had to be on, like, they had to be on Eggman Lee and Frank. They had to be on that Dream Team. They're on, you get it, the Sega Team, but they were Dream when they were making the game. Dream Team. Yeah, so that was the worst. Jashy. That was the worst.
What are you talking about? Alright. Try not to get hit, challenge. I don't know how I did not get hit there. I almost got hit, and I was like, I'm just bold. You know, I'm about to be bad at games. Alright, so we already got 100 more. Now we just got a lot. Oh, I knew it, bro. I knew that was gonna happen. It's over. We lost. We actually lost. We're spawning again. Loki guys, if you enjoyed the video, please make sure you leave a like, subscribe. Frick. Yeah, make sure you leave a like. Yes, let's go. I enjoyed it. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, feel like. Yeah, we'll see you guys next time. For more Sonic X Shadow Generation, Challenge Fusion as well. Yeah, Sonic Generation, Challenge Fusion. S rank that too, I don't know how I got the S rank. So now we just need to collect this bell and yeah, we'll be ending this video.
I don't know, it's probably gonna be like 20 videos.